Wednesday Night Impact. I'm so disgusted, as are a lot of people, by the actions of this man, Eli Drake, and what he did last week. Drew Galloway brought Eli Drake to Impact Wrestling. Sure, the Rising were forced to disband, but look at what happened last week. It was Drew Galloway's opportunity. A one-on-one match with EC3 for the world title. Tyrus gets involved, as he always does. Here comes Eli Drake. You think that he's going to be the difference maker, the X Factor, and then Eli Drake gets a crunch off the back of Drew Galloway. It was disgusting. It was shocking. It was jaw-dropping. And Eli Drake has some explaining to do.
I don't want to hear anything Eli Drake has to say, to be honest with you. Poulton's dealt with those type of people before in his life, and I can only imagine how Drew Galloway is going to deal with this turncoat. There's no good, nothing happening.
He's the typical narcissistic human being. That's what you're looking at in Eli Drake.